Okay, this first song we're going to show you is called Duality. It's off of Subliminal Verses, Volume 3. That was our last album. We shot a video for it in Des Moines. It was our first single off that album. And basically, these kids are fans of ours. They tore up this house, and we ended up having to pay for it, $40,000. So anyway, here's how you play the song. First, I want to show you the tuning. First string is B. F sharp, next string is B again, and finally E. Okay, so I'll show you the intro first. We'll break it down the whole song into parts here, and I'll show you all the parts. The intro is a pretty simple thing. It's just open, it's open B. And it kind of goes through B, let's see here, D and C. It kind of like pedals off of that, and it has 16th notes straight picked in between just open the third and the first fret, and you kind of do a little slide up to the sixth fret, and I'll show you how to play that here up to speed first here. And it goes like this. That's the intro, basically. And here it is, slow down. Okay, the next riff is when the drums kick in. It's kind of like just a stabby kind of riff. With like on guitars, it does a little squeal. I just follow basically what the guitars do again. I just do the bend. You know, can't actually squeal it on the bass. So here's how you play that at speed. And here's how you play it slow. The thing about that riff too is that when it comes in on the and with the drums. So it doesn't come in right when it kicks in. It comes in like on the and beat. So you have one and two and. So you like one and two. See? So you kick in on the end, so it's back up to speed. It's okay. So this next part's the verse riff. It's all on the B string. Starts off on the 12th fret, goes down to the 7th, back up to the 10th, down to the 5th, back up to the 7th, down to the 3rd, back up to the 5th. To the first fret and then open. Here's how you do it. And here's the verse riff slower. So then it goes into that little riff that goes in between the verse and the chorus. Okay, the next part is the chorus. The chorus is basically the same as the intro, but I do like a little bit of different stuff. So I'll show you how to play the way I do it in the chorus instead of the intro. So here's how you do it. Thank you. So here's the chorus riff slowed down. Okay, here's a chorus riff back up to speed. Okay, after that, the second verse is pretty much the same as the first one, so play it the same way. The second chorus, though, is it's the same as the first chorus, except for it goes twice as long, and the second time, the second half of it, I do a different lick, which is a lick on the second string, which starts off at the 12th fret. So it's following the guitar lines. It's like a Jim does this weird octave kind of thing, and I just kind of follow the roots of that. So it starts off on the 12th fret, and it slides down to the 5th, back up to the 8th, to the 10th, back to the 12th, and then up to the 13th, and back to the 12th. And the rest of the riff is the same, so I'll play it for you at speed first, and here's that. Okay, here it is, slow. Okay, here it is, back up to speed. Okay, this next section is the middle section. It's basically the same as the beginning after the drums come in, except for it's got a little triplet kind of tail, which is on the 6th and 3rd fret, and I'll play through that right now. Okay, here it is, slow. Here it is, back up to speed. This next riff is basically the same as the riff before it, except for you move up a half step, and then the second part of it, the little tail at the end goes, instead of going from the 6th down to the 1st fret, you do from the 6th to open. So here's how you play that. There it is, slowed.